How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the channel, and today we're going to be opening up half of this Chilling Rain booster box. So let's go ahead and just bust this seal of approval. Now, this is going to be the kickoff to the start of my hunt for the Galarian alternate full arts, and as well as the alternate arts. More or less the alternate arts, because they are just so amazing, and I really want to get my hands on them. Now, if I really want to be, like, picky, I definitely want to get the Articuno one, because that one is just by far my favorite. Now, we will do the left half later on this week, and while we wait for August to come out for the next Dragon Ball Super set, I got these two boxes right here, Rise of the Unison Warrior and Marvelous Revival, or Miraculous Revival, my bad, but we will be opening a Revival sooner than later, and we will also be opening up this booster box as well for Chilling Rain if this doesn't go too well for us. And for all you Yu-Gi-Oh fans, I got two Ghosts from the Past boxes. Now, I got two more up there, but I'm keeping at least one sealed. I don't know if we're going to do three or not, but we'll see how those two go. But yeah, so if you guys want to stay tuned for all that stuff, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel, and you know, if you guys want to support these videos, make sure you guys hit them with a thumbs up. And with all that being said, let's just go ahead and kick this booster box off and see how we do today. How you guys doing today? You guys having a good day? I hope so, because we're about to have a great time and have some great pulls. So let's go ahead and do it. Alright, so I gotta get back in the frame there. Psychic energy, that's what we started the last pack, or the last video was, with a psychic energy. Snowblunt, Venipede, Stover, Galarian, Snowpoke, Reverse Drizzle, and then a regular rare Sea Viper. Alright, not too bad. I am very curious how this is gonna go, because if you guys missed my random blister packs openings, I will throw those up in the cards. You guys can go check those out. But if you guys missed those, I had some crazy, insane luck. I actually pulled an alternate art, but it actually wasn't one of the ones I was hunting for, which is ridiculous. But it was still an amazing card. Like, I'm so glad I got it. We got the reverse Scobet, and then a regular rare Sir Farfetch. We actually haven't gotten that one yet, which isn't too bad. This is actually a really nice set. It's got a lot of great cards in it. So I actually wouldn't mind keeping one of these boxes sealed up, because I got one put away right now. But you know, if it comes down to it, I may just open up all three of them. But you know, if the prices aren't going up too bad, I may just grab a couple more instead, depending if you guys actually still want to see that and aren't tired of this set yet. We got the reverse Hanay, and then, okay, I mean, his alternate art's really sick too, honestly, I'm not gonna lie. We got the Zorora V. That's a really sick looking card, not gonna lie, I dig that. Honestly, all the alternate arts in this set are all very, very amazing. Like, if I'm gonna be picky, I'd probably say the alternate art Galarian Zapdos is probably my least favorite, because it's just him running up a wall, and it's just like, I feel like they could have done something a little better with that, but that's just my opinion. If you guys like that, that's your favorite one, no hate on you. We got the reverse Steenee, and then a regular rare Slurpuff. All right, not too bad. You know, only a couple of packs in, we got one Zora V, which isn't too bad to say the least. Probably be throwing up the prices whenever they cards be popping up and stuff, because that's what the cool kids do. Got the Unlisted Leaf Energy, got the Flannery, Rugged Helmet, Crabominals, Galarian Farfetch, Rainform, Castform, Larvesta, Sobble, Ladybug, got the Reverse Doctor, and then Volcarona. Actually have not pulled Volcarona yet either. Very nice. I'm not even trying to organize the cards on the side, they're just going over there in the pile. I'll deal with it later. There is the code for you guys. Four from the back. Flip it around. Lightning energy. All right, focus there up for me. Oh, grab two cards, my bad. We got the Peony, got the Laron, Fire Resistant Gloves, Heracross, Cast Form, Steel. We got the Hadina, Rockruff, Ooh, reverse Zeb Striker. And then we got the holo Tapu Fini. Not bad. Haven't actually pulled her either, which is... I will take these non-duplicates. You know, your boy, not a fan of duplicates. I don't really think anybody is, unless it's like, you know, big expensive cards. Like, imagine pulling, like, the big chase card multiple times. Like, couldn't be me. Got the fighting energy starting us off. Oh my goodness, grabbing chunks there. Porygon 2, Kakuna, Heracross, Bulbapus, Grookey, Sneasel, Weedle, reverse Snover, and then... Ooh, that is sick. Oh my goodness, Sleeve? Get the Sleeve. Oh my god. Shaking a little bit, it's okay. The Blissey Full Art B. Oh my goodness. Wait, no, my face isn't going to be right there. Can't put that there. Get out of the way, Tapu Fini. You're not that important anymore. Full Art Blissey B. Alright, not bad. That is not a bad pull right there. I believe that takes a slot for something though, so I don't. Not quite sure what the ratios are on the boxes anymore, because it's been a while. I think the last time I really went hard on boxes whenever I did the Darkness Ablaze set, which I ended up actually completing the whole set because I spent so much money on boxes. I was like, I gotta just finish the whole set now, which honestly, if you guys want to go check that out, I'll leave a link in the description, or in the card, sorry. Reverse Ghastly, and then a regular rare Scroll-keyed. Not too bad, to say the least. I'm gonna say that after every card. Trash. Code 4 from back flip. Psychic energy. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and just call it. We're gonna pull an alternate art. I'm gonna go ahead and just call it. That's why the psychic energy popped up there, because I'm gonna go ahead and just put that out in the universe. Because that's what's gonna happen. You guys are gonna see it here, and it's gonna be crazy. Marie, reverse Passimian. And then a regular rare Aggron, which Aggron is honestly one of the sickest Pokemon of Generation 3, if I do say so. Go ahead and grab all this trash. Boom, code card for you guys. 4 from the back of the round. Fire energy. Now I am really excited for this next Dragon Ball Super set, because it actually has really sick looking cards, and like the featuring like of the like the whole theme around it, it's actually really nice. We got the reverse Golurk and the regular rare Weezing. Losing my voice a little bit. It's alright though. But yeah, it's got like the Shadow Dragons and stuff, and I know it's got like a featured like Sin like Omega Dark Shenron or something. I don't remember which one it was. I think it was a Sin Shenron. Which, I mean, still, Omega Shenron, Sin Shenron, still a sick card. And he looks all, like, different and crazy, like, dark and evil, like he's mixed with Baby almost in a way, I don't know. But the Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, one of my favorite, you know, characters in the whole series. Verse Delibird, and then a regular rare Abomasnow. Oh, man, are all the crazy big height stuff going to be on the left side of the box? I guess we'll just have to stay tuned. Boom, code. 4 from the background. Steel energy. Oh. Boot. Scroll of the skies. Curlia. Sobble. Inkay. Scovet. Scorbunny. Diglett. Reverse Gallade. And then the regular rare Golurk. Oh man, we're just taking shots to the kidney right now. It's crazy, like. I've had such crazy good luck with those random packs, and now I'm just like, man, are booster boxes gonna be ruined for me now? Is that what's gonna happen? Like, am I gonna open up these booster boxes and just be like, what? This was ridiculous. Cause I spent like on a custom booster box that I did. I guess we're gonna see which one does better. Got the reverse Welcoming Lantern, and then the holo Frostlass. Isn't too bad. We'll throw the hollows over there. They're not that important to go in the background because I know my face. I know my face. It's got to go right over here somewhere. There is the code. 1, 2, 3, 4. How are you guys liking this angle? I dropped it down just a little bit. I don't know if that's worse or better. I don't know if we'll go back up a little bit, 'cause I know you guys could like see my like over the boxes I got for the background. I don't know if that's like weird or not. So I was like, I'm gonna just drop it down just a little bit. We got Heracross, Reverse Scrolls of the Sky, and then, we got the Metagross V-Max. All right. I believe, I think I pulled this already. I actually don't remember. Oh, wait, no, I haven't gotten this yet. That's right. We got the, okay. You know what? We're gonna sleeve you up. Hit you with that sleeve. We got, I think I've gotten like every Metagross card now except just one. And I am a big fan favorite of Metagross, so I will take it. I can't wait to get all those graded. And if you guys are seeing those protective cases that my Dragon Ball Super boxes are in, if you guys want to go check those out for yourself, I'll leave. Oh, what am I doing? I'm talking and trying to plug more of my videos. But yeah, if you guys want to see where I got those and like how to put them together and stuff, I'll leave something in the cards somewhere up here and you guys can go check it out. Spiel! We got Hatina, Rockruff, Reverse, Zongoose, and then Blaziken V. Oh, that's a nice card. I like that. Blaziken V looking sick. There's actually like alternate arts for like the rainbow rares and stuff. Like there's so many alternate arts for so many different things. Like it's ridiculous. I mean, there's so many that I mean, really, I'll be happy with any of the alternate arts because I know they're all going to be sick and I know they're probably all going to be worth lots of money, but I'm not really caring about, I mean, it's nice knowing that you have cards that are worth lots of money, but and stuff, it's really not the point of it for me. It's just, I just think they look sick. You know, I really want to know how Blitzel got there. I really do. I really would love to know that. Got the reverse Lapras. And then the Walrein, not too bad. Last two packs. What are we at? 12 minutes, not too bad. Trying to keep the video on the shorter side if I can. There is, and maybe if I didn't plug all my stuff, maybe I could. Just want you guys to know, okay? I want you guys to go watch my stuff and enjoy it. Brawly, Whirlipede, Snorunt, Weedle, Castform, Coralfish, Ralt, Reverse Weedle, and then a regular rare Aggron. All right, what is part one gonna end on here? I'm very, very curious indeed. Yes, quite. There's the code for you guys. There's four from the back. Switch it around. Fire energy. Boom, now it's in frame. Crushing Gloves, Honey, Impact Energy, Inkay, Rockruff, Ghastly, Ladybug, Porygon, Reverse, Coilfish. And then we got the rare Beedrill. All right, there we go for the holo. Not too bad. So we got that bad boy. We got this little quick recap real quick for you guys. There is a Blaziken V. Oh, look at that shot. That was sick. You guys see that with the eye? Digging that. And we got the Metagross V-Max. Looking awfully sick nasty. Then we got the Zora V, which was honestly a really nice looking card. I really like the way that looks. And then, honestly, the big freaking hypeness of the whole right side was this Blissey V full art card, which looks amazing. Love Blissey, such a fan favorite, I still believe, so definitely will be getting that graded. But if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you guys hit it with the like button so you guys can support it until I know you guys aren't tired of this set yet, because if you guys are, then I guess there won't be no point in opening that, you know, next booster box. We can just move on to the Dragon Ball Super stuff, which I am itching to open, so hopefully you guys are looking forward to that. But with all that being said, if you guys want to check out more of my content, there's probably more videos popping up on the screen here, but I hope you guys have a great day. Thank you so much for coming and joining me on this opening, and I'll see you guys in the next one.